Here, and I will be showing you a better way how to get. Not a better way. I'm gonna show you the Amulet bike I got. So I'm gonna go waste myself right now on my tablet. So I'll be right back. Although I'm gonna still be talking to you. I'm wasting myself right now with the bike on my tablet because I signed in my other Facebook on it, so I can waste myself. Oh gosh. Oh, this level was bad for this bike. So bad. Luckily, I have 4 lives, so I'm gonna have to use all of them. Oh gosh. I don't even know how to put this here. Oh no, I can't play this level with that bike. But I can play next, so yeah, I'm just kinda pacing myself. Hang on. Oh man. I'm gonna get beat so bad with some of these levels just because they're so good with my other bike. With my other bike that actually has bigger abilities and just 4 lives and stuff, but you know, this bike's good. It's cool looking and it, you know, it's good. Oh, Colby. Wish I could show you this, but okay, there we go. Sent that. Okay, so now we're on this back again. Knock. Who is it? Me. So yeah, this is the Amulet bike. In all of its glory, right there. See, I used 3 of them up, and this was my last life, and I'm just like, and I couldn't even make the first without dying. I'm gonna win so much, but, yeah, this is the Amulet bike right here. Looks beautiful. So yeah, go Amulet bike. It is really, really, really good. You know, instead of 3 lives like I have, it's 4, and it's just beautiful looking. Although mine, you know, kind of beats it, but you know what might win? It wins on some of them is just really good for it, and then other ones are like really bad. So I just thought I would show you this, and I am going to soon make a separate channel for my bike race videos, just because honestly, you guys probably don't like to see them. If you do, please leave that in the comments, because I have 24 subscribers now, and I will do a 25 subscriber special if I know what to do, so. Yeah, that's cool. I'm gonna race myself again. Let me go to tournament. I'm gonna show you all different bikes after I reach this. Myself again. But I'm gonna show you all different bikes. Let me just race myself. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So I'm being really quiet. I'm just trying to beat DS, if you can even hear me right now. Probably not, but anyway. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so. Let me just send. Come on, phone. Work your magic. Come on, and come on, 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 come on. Okay, there you go. Okay, I'm gonna show you. This is the bike I have right there. And I wanna show you some of the. I wanna show you the bike catalog. So, all bikes. It says I have the scooter. I don't have the scooter. I have the scooter. Do I have it? No, I don't. Okay, I guess that's what I used to have. I don't have it anymore. But these are the bikes. So we have the Wheelander, the scooter, the chopper wannabe, the Lucky, Wild Wings, Walker, Hedgehog, Wrath, All-wheel drive, undead acrobat, acrobat hog, phantom, cheetah, rebel all-wheel drive, agile soul, high-tech, pirate, maniac, and ban, what's that? Bandia or something like that. And we have Tanker, Kitty, Skull Rider, One-Wheel Drive, X-Reverse, Acrobat, Kick Butt, Amulet, Super Trooper, Biddle Behind, Old School, Amulet Hog, which is the one I was showing you, Free Wheel, Ninja Zombie, Grim Reaper, Blue Angel, All-Wheel Davidson. And the best bike in the game, and it's fast and awesome, Beast Thunder Phantom. So yeah, that's all the bikes. Wish I could show all of them, but sadly, I'm not good at this game, so. Now, I do want to show you how you yourself can get the Amulet bike. What you want to do, let me just find it, because honestly, I don't have the scooter anymore. Amulet bike. Amulet, right here. The hog. So, what you want to do, you want to have the Amulet bike, which you have Lucky, and then Lucky evolves into Amulet. Then you take Amulet, evolves into, you get that. You have to have Amulet plus the Hedgehog, which Chopper Wannabe evolves into the Hedgehog. And then you can make all of the long things, you can make that, and then the Amulet Hog actually turns into the pirate, which is acrobatic, I think, or something, maybe. I don't know what that means. Fast? I don't know. But in order to get pirate, of course, you need the Rebel AW, and to get the Rebel AW, of course, you need the all-wheel drive, which goes from the one-wheel drive, and I can do this all day long. But I'm not, so yeah, I'm just gonna end it here, blah, 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 eat pineapples. Wait, no, I'm not. I have one thing to see. I want to find, okay, acrobat, okay, so I don't know what that other thing means, but, you get the acrobat, you're leading your way into the magical, oh, that's why, it's level 70 for my agile soul to turn into that. And my Agile Soul is level 7, so that's now I know why it's so long to level up, because once you get it leveled up, then it turns into this, so. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Anyway, yeah, that's all the bikes, don't know why I was showing them, but whatever. I'll see you later. I don't know.